at a high school reunion at 50 years to the day. She can't find the right pair of earrings to match the necklace her grandma gave. She told me 10 cents a pair was all we'd pay back in my day.